Good afternoon. I'm Councilmember Antonio Reynoso, the Chair of the Committee on Sanitation and Solid Waste, and thank you for attending today's hearing. I'd like to acknowledge we've been joined by Councilmember Cabrera and Councilmember Vallone. Today we are voting on five bills that all focus on waste that is disposed of improperly. I know the Department of Sanitation works hard to keep our communities clean, but there is more work that needs to be done. I believe this package of legislation will give the department the tools it needs to better address littering and unlawful dumping. I also hope that the Department of Sanitation continues to engage with the public and educate communities about how to both reduce and properly dispose of their garbage. The bills we are hearing include Proposed Intro 203B, sponsored by Councilmember Mattio, a local law to amend the Administrative Code of the City of New York in relation to adjusting penalties for littering. Proposed Intro Number 655A, sponsored by Councilmember Mattio, a local law to amend the Administrative Code of the City of New York in relation to evidence of unlawful dumping. Proposed Intro Number 656A, sponsored by Councilmember Miller, a local law to amend the Administrative Code of the City of New York in relation to unlawful dumping and the improper placement of discarded material. Proposed Intro Number 858, sponsored by Councilmember Mattio, a local law in relation to the penalties for littering from a vehicle. And finally, Proposed Intro Number 851, also sponsored by Councilmember Mattio, in relation to enforcement of littering outside of vehicles. I'd like to acknowledge Councilmember Chaim Deutsch as well, who's joined us. And I'm going to ask the clerk for the vote.
Lee Martin, committee clerk, roll call vote, Committee on Sanitation and Solid Waste Management. All items are coupled. Chair Reynoso.
I vote aye on all.
Cabrera.
Aye.
Deutsch.
Aye.
Vallone.
Aye on all.
By a vote of 4 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative, and no abstentions, all items have been adopted by the committee.
And I'm just going to hold the roll for 15 more minutes before we close it. Thank you so much for your time. You guys are the best, and congratulations to Mattio and the Conservative Caucus for their great bills.